第一个单字 illegal, not allowed by law. 这个字呢，legal 是合法的，il ill 是 prefix 表示不、非、相反，所以 illegal 不合法的。For example, it is illegal for anyone under the age of 18 to buy cigarettes. Cigarettes 是香烟，对于任何一个18岁以下的人买香烟是非法的。Legal 合法的，法律上的。For example, keeping the snakes as pets is legal in this country. Keeping the snakes as pets 是动名词片语当主词，所以整个是单数看。动词是用 is，意思是说把这些蛇当宠物养，在这个国家是合法的。The second example, George had to pay a lawyer a lot of money to deal with his legal case. Deal with 表示处理、应付的意思。Legal case 是案件。第二个字是 long, to want something very much, 渴望。For example, it's been raining for weeks and we are all longing for better weather. It's been raining 是 it has been raining. 现在完成进行式，表示从过去持续到现在的动作，强调动作的持续性。那意思是说，已经下雨了好几个礼拜，我们都渴望有更好的天气。Long for 后面接名词片语，long 的补充，long after something or long for something。如果后面接的是名词，我们习惯用 long for，long after。如果后面接的是动作，我们习惯 long to do something。For example，the singer longs for fame。fame 是名气，是名词，所以用 long for。The singer longs to become famous. Become famous 是动词片语，所以用 long to become。接下来是 longing，是单数不可数名词。For example, the soldier thought of his wife and child with great longing. With great longing 表示非常渴望的。Longing 的补充，a longing for something，对某件事物的渴望。For example, with a great longing for knowledge。Peter went to the library every evening. 对知识非常的渴望。Peter 他每天晚上都去图书馆。第三个字是 beast，an old-fashioned name for an animal, especially a large, dangerous, or unusual one. 野兽。For example, ancient people hunted wild beasts for food and clothing. Clothing 是不可数名词，指的是衣物的总称。要比较一下 clothes，常常用的 clothes 这个字，其实复数名词指的是衣物。这句话的意思是说，古代的人会猎捕野生动物，为了获取食物跟衣物。第四个字是 local，of a particular area，本地的、当地的。For example, I live by the coast, and the local restaurants are known for good seafood. 我住在海岸边，当地的餐厅是以好的海鲜食物为名。Be known for 指的是以某特色为名。Be known for 也可以用 be famous for 来讲。Local 也可以当做名词使用，通常是复数型，指的是当地的居民。For example, many people who visit the area think the locals are friendly. Many people 后面有一个形容词子句。Who visit the area shows many people，意思是说很多拜访这个地区的人认为当地居民友善。Number five, celebrity. It means a well-known person，名人。For example, at the party, Joy met some famous singers and other celebrities。在这个舞会，Joy 遇见了有一些有名的歌手，还有其他的名人。下一个字是 place。To put something in a particular place，放置的意思。类似的字有 put、lay。For example, Mom placed all the dishes in the center of the table。妈妈把所有的盘子放在餐桌的中间。Number seven, lick。To move the tongue over the surface of something。舔东西的意思。For example, Harry's little girl thinks it is funny when the dog licks her face。当小狗舔它的脸颊时，凯莉的小女儿觉得很好笑。Lick 也可以当名词用。For example, If you can't tell whether it's salt or sugar, give it a lick. Tell 在这里的意思是分辨的意思，动词。Whether A or B 指的是是 A 或是 B， 所以呢，这句话是说，如果你不能分辨这是盐或糖的话 ，give it a lick， 舔舔看就知道了。Number eight, gentle, kind and careful in the way you treat people and animals, not strong or violent in action， 很温柔的意思。For example, William is a gentle boy, and he is never mean to his classmates.Mean 是形容词，指的是恶劣的，所以这句话的意思是 William 是一个温和的男生，而且他从来不会对同学很凶很坏。 The next example, You must be very gentle when you pick up the kitten, for it is tiny and weak. Kitten 是小猫咪的意思，这里的 for 的意思是像 because 一样，是后面接理由。 Gentle 的衍生字常使用的有 gentleman，像 ladies and gentlemen， 另外它的名词是 gentleness 加 ness 在字尾，是一个不可数名词。Number nine, suitable, right or acceptable for a place, person or situation. Suitable 的相反词是前面加 unsuitable， 就表示不适合的。For example, what kind of punishment do you think is suitable for this crime?Be suitable for something 表示对什么适合的。Suit 是 suitable 的字根，是表示适合的意思。这个字呢，以前同学们应该都学过，它的名词的意思是西装。那当适合解释，其实语义就很像 fit。For example, we can meet in the morning or the afternoon, whichever suits you best. 这里的 whichever 指的是不论哪一个的意思。通常是有在范围限定之内的选择的时候可以用 whichever。 那 something suits someone best 表示最适合某人，所以这句话是说我们可以早上或下午见面，看哪一个时间最适合你。 Number 10, part， 以前我们学过的 part 通常是当名词使用，表示部分，这里是 to separate from someone or something or to become separate， 是分开的意思。 For exampleEmily hates being parted from her pet dog, even for just a few hours. Be parted from 表示被动，被和什么什么分开。这里是 Emily 讨厌被和她的小狗，养的小狗分开，即使只有几个小时。注意一下这里的 for 后面接一段时间，通常是表示一个动作持续一段时间。Next example. Once we are married, I promise we will never part.这边的 once 指的是一旦的意思。Number 11, plain, a large area of flat land, 平原。For example, the wide plains of East Africa are home to many amazing wild animals. Be home to 表示是什么什么的家。所以这句话是说，东非广大的平原是许多奇妙野生动物的家园。Number 12, eager.Wanting very much to do something. 热切的，渴望的。For example, right now I work in a store, but I'm eager to learn more about management. Be eager to do something. 后面接原形动词，表示很渴望做某件事情。那这里的 management 指的是管理。所以这句话说，现在我在商店上班，但我渴望学到更多关于管理的技能。如果后面要接的是名词，我们会用 be eager for something.For example, Peter is eager for success. Eagerness 是 eager 的名词，字尾通常有 ness 的时候是表示不可数名词，很热切渴望的意思。For example, Paul's eagerness for knowledge makes him a serious student. 跟 eager 的用法是一样的， eagerness 后面如果接的是名词，就会用 for 来连接。这句话是说 Paul 对知识的渴望使他成为一个认真的学生。Number 13, leap, to move by jumping, 跳跃。注意一下这个字的过去式跟过去分词有两种写法都可以。For example, as I leap to catch the ball, a player on the other team pushed me to the floor. As 这里是连接词，表示 when 的意思，当的意思。当我跳起来接球时， a player on the other team pushed me to the floor.
另外一个球队的球员把我推到地上。注意，在一个球队里面，我们要 on 不是用 in。那这里用 the other，因为通常在球场上只有两队，所以另外一队我们要用很明确的 the other，而不是用 another。Leap 有一个很常用的谚语是 look before you leap，在你跳跃之前你要看清楚，意思是三思而后行。Leap 也可以当名词用，For example, the river is narrow enough to cross in a single leap。Cross 是动词，表示横越的意思。In a leap 表示一跳，这里的 single 是强调，只跳一次就可以了。所以这条河够窄，一跳就可以跨过去了。Number 14, wrap to put arms, fingers, or legs around something to cover something up by putting it inside paper or cloth。好，包裹的意思啊，注意它的动词三态，要 double P 再加 ED。For example, Gloria wrapped her arms around her grandson and wished him a happy birthday. Gloria 用双臂抱住她的孙子，并且祝他生日快乐。The second example, I wrapped Alan's gift in colorful paper and took it to the party. 请注意，用纸包裹东西的时候呢，记得我们用 in，然后再接 paper。Number 15, reunion。The act of coming together again after being apart for a time, or a social event at which people get together again. 这个字的 prefix 字首 re means again 再次，字根 union 是结合、合并的意思，所以连在一起就是团圆重聚。For example, after 2 years away, Clive's reunion with his family was a joyful moment. 跟某人重聚用 with 再加那个对象。The second example, it was great to see so many old friends at my high school reunion. High school reunion 就是高中同学会，跟 reunion 常常搭配的字有 family reunion 家庭团聚，还有 class reunion 同学会。Number 16, touching, making people moved to feel sadness or happiness, 令人感动的。类似的字有 moving. For example,The sick young man's fight for life is a touching story. Fight for something 指的是为什么而努力。这句话的意思是，这生病的年轻人为了活下去所做的努力是一个令人感动的故事。Touched 是它的过去分词，当做形容词表示受到感动的。类似的字有 moved。For example, Meg was touched by the girl who grew up in poverty but never gave up learning. 这里有一个由 who 所带领的形容词子句修饰 the girl。那我们来看一下这个形容词子句的内容。Grew up in poverty，poverty 是贫困的名词，所以 grew up in poverty 指的是在贫困中长大。那后面的 gave up learning，gave up 是放弃，后面要记得接动名词。这句话的意思是 Meg 被这个在贫困中长大却没有放弃学习的女孩所感动。Touch 是 touched。的字根表示感动的动词。For example, the little girl's kindness touched the old man's heart. Touch someone's heart 就表示触动某人的心弦，感动人心。Number 17, online, being available on the internet or another computer network, 线上的。For example, I haven't seen Nick for a while, but we've talked to each other online. For a while 指的是一阵子，所以这句话是说。我已经一阵子没看到 Nick 了，但是我们一直有在网络上聊天。Online 也可以当形容词用，表示网络上的。For example, although online shopping is very popular now, I still prefer going to a real store. Online shopping 就是网购。Prefer 这个字表示比较喜欢、偏好。A real store 就是真正的店面、实体店面。另外一种说法是 a physical store。Number 18, fierce。Dangerously wild and frightening, or strong and powerful, 是凶猛的、激烈的形容词。For example, in my opinion, the tigers are the fiercest animals in this zoo. In my opinion, 指的就是以我之见。所以这句话的意思是，以我之见，老虎是这座动物园中最凶猛的动物。注意这里的 fiercest 是 fierce 的最高级。The next example. The ship sank in a fierce storm, and all the sailors drowned. sank 是 sink 的过去式 sink, sank, sunk 沉没的意思。那 fierce 除了用来形容动物，像这里也可以用来形容暴风雨，所以他说 a fierce storm， 在船在猛烈的暴风雨中沉没，而且所有的水手都溺毙了。 Number 19 cruelty， bad treatment of animals or people， 是一个不可数名词，残酷，也可以当作可数名词，指的是残酷的行为，残忍的行为。 For example，Helen reported her neighbor to the police for his cruelty to cats. Report someone or something to the police 指的就是报警。For 这里指的是原因。那 Helen 向警方举报了邻居对于猫咪的暴行 cruelty to 什么对象。Next example, I found it hard to watch the film about the cruelties of the Nazis in World War II.I found it hard to do something 是一个句型，指的是觉得做某件事情是困难的。那这里的 it 是虚受词，真正的受词是后面 to 所带领的不定词片语。那这个不定词片语的意思是看有关于纳粹 the Nazis 纳粹在第二次世界大战的暴行的相关影片，那我觉得非常的困难。 Cruel是 cruelty 的形容词，残酷的，残忍的。For example, Jane left her husband because he was often cruel to her. 一样对某人很残暴，就是用 to 再接对象。Number 20, creature, something that is alive but not a plant. 生物，这个字呢，是从 create 所衍生出来的。那 create 是创造的意思。注意一下发音， create, 母音是 a。但是 creature 母音是 e。 For example, this TV show is about some of the interesting creatures that live in the sea. 这个电视节目是关于一些生长在海里面的有趣生物。 Number 21, deserve, to be worthy of something, 应得，该得到的动词。 For example, Oliver played very well and fully deserved to win the gamedeserve to do something 表示这件事情是他应该得到的，当之无愧。deserve 后面也可以接名词。For example, he deserves a medal for his brave act. 他勇敢的行为实在值得一个奖牌。另外一个很常用的片语是 someone deserve it, 某人活该。For example, you deserve it, 你活该。